Hey there, and welcome to the introduction of your analytics dashboard for sellers. Here you'll find lots of important data, like your overall analytics, as well as your gig analytics, that will help you get a better understanding of your orders, earnings, and progress here on Fiverr. First up, let's take a look at the overall analytics bar toward the top of the page. This bar is a quick and simple way to see your total earnings and completed orders since joining the platform, as well as your average selling price and how much you've earned so far for the current month. Below that, you'll find the overview chart. This is a physical representation of your last 30 days of selling on the platform. Each bar and line correspond to your revenue or orders, which are explained in the key just above the chart. This is a great way to help you better understand patterns that can affect your business, such as when customers are more likely to place orders and much more. If you'd like to see a broader overview, you can change the time period to show the last 3 months or even the last year. Now let's move down to the sales section. First, you'll see the number of active sales in your order queue. These include new orders that haven't yet been completed. Below that, you'll find your completed orders. This tells you how many people booked your gig on their own and how many booked through custom offers over the last 30 days. For your convenience, you can sort these by order or by revenue. And to wrap it all up, underneath that shows the average selling price of your orders over the last 30 days. Now let's scroll down and talk a little bit about seller levels. Once you join Fiverr and create a gig, you're automatic great customer satisfaction, on-time delivery, and high-quality service will earn you a new Fiverr status and some awesome added benefits. This section will help you keep track of where you stand and break down what standards you need to maintain to be promoted to the next level. And speaking of high-quality service, next up are your ratings and rating breakdowns. This tells you what your buyers think of their experience working with you and how many customers rated their orders. Moving down to cancellations. This will tell you how many orders were canceled over the last 60 days. You want to keep this number as low as possible in order to improve your level on Fiverr and, of course, make more money. And last but not least, your own personal quest to take over the world. With orders, of course. The World Domination Chart is a fun tool that shows where your buyers are located. Yeah, you're kind of a big deal. That wraps up your overall analytics. Now let's head over to your gig analytics by clicking on gigs. You can see the overall impressions, clicks, orders, and cancellations of that particular gig. Take an even deeper dive by clicking on the title of a gig. You'll see a more detailed breakdown of your gig analytics, where you can change the settings for that gig and view that gig's performance. By hovering over the notches along the timeline, you can see your daily impressions or the number of times your gig appears in Fiverr keyword searches. Here, you can also see what changes you made to your gig on any given day. This is a great tool to use to see how any changes made to your gig can affect your impressions and your overall business. In addition to checking out your gig impressions, you can click the drop-down just above the chart to view the number of clicks on your gig, orders, and most importantly, conversion rate. This is the percentage of buyers who purchased your service. This is calculated by dividing the number of total page views by the number of orders you receive. And that about wraps up your overall stats and gig analytics. We hope you found this video useful. If you have any questions about these numbers, you can visit the Help and Support section for more information. Happy selling!